Less than 24 hours after a man was beaten in the head with a baseball bat, police already have the man they think is responsible behind bars.
News Channel 15's Alyssa Ivinson is live in News Control. And Alyssa, how did police find the suspect so quickly?
Well, there were several witnesses inside the house on Bass Street when Christopher Deaton was beaten with a baseball bat. With help of U.S. Marshals, the suspect is now under arrest.
His whole side of his face was smashed.
Christopher Deaton's friends tell News Channel 15 they were watching TV when
they just came out of nowhere, started beating our best friend Chris down, and the girl was going with false accusations against him, and he kept profusely beating him with no remorse.
James Hess says around 11 last night, three men and two women came into their house on Bass Street.
They just came up behind him and hit him.
Hess says Deaton is deaf and mute from injuries from a car crash and was defenseless.
When he hit him, he just slowed down and he was done for.
They were screaming at him like he can hear him and he can't hear.
Fort Wayne police followed leads, and with the help of U.S. Marshals, they arrested Manuel Silva in a home on Figel Avenue this afternoon.
Silva arrived angry. At that time, Silva allegedly beat Deaton.
Deaton is still in a hospital in critical condition. Silva is preliminarily charged with aggravated battery. As for the other people who were supposedly with Silva, it's not clear if they could face any charges too. Live in News Control, Alyssa Ivinson, News Channel 15.